It's the event of the year. Sugar Shane Mosley against Floyd Mayweather Jr. The winner might face Pacquiao. I caught up with another legend, a legend in his own right, Sugar Ray Leonard, to see what he thinks about the fight. Check it out.
The fight that the entire world is waiting to see, May 1st in Vegas, Sugar Shane Mosley against Floyd Mayweather Jr. Break it down.
Yeah, that's an interesting fight, but you know, it's very difficult to go against Floyd Mayweather. He has not lost a fight. He has not been knocked down or hurt. I think Castillo was the only one that kind of had him in some tough times. But it's a great fight, and I think that Mayweather and Sugar Shane Mosley will put up a good fight.
So, there you have it. Sugar Ray Leonard talking about Floyd Mayweather, Sugar Shane Mosley. But I want to know from you guys, who do you think will win it and how many rounds? The fight's almost here. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.